Hello everyone, welcome back to Easy Kids Craft. Have you seen my video on how to dye eggs with whipped cream? No? Well, I'll leave the link below for you. After you've done your Easter egg hunt and had brekkie, keep your eggshells so we can have some fun making watercress eggheads. It's exciting to watch them grow. Thanks for watching!